Think you can show me that shortcut again? Don't fall behind, BD-1. This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Thank you.
help. Racy there?
Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, you probably would have won.
Probably. Amazing. You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind. And gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages, and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine? Another one? Think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Get some aid. Another one?
My friend, it appears the Zepho had some interest in Dathomir. It's strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
I need some meds, BD-1.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
Our next destination.
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be called Calvin, known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches serve only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion. Manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
shame we weren't standing there. What is that thing? Count on them being friendly.
Stim!
Check it out.
Stim, BD-1.
Don't fall behind, BD-1.
Cal, be careful here.
It's okay, Grease. You'll be okay. You're with Jedi. It's safe. I'm safe.
Let's plot a course.
Where to, kid? Must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever. What? It helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope, not forget. We must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward to make sure they never happen again.
Sounds like you're not too sure everything is going to work out.
I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea, we all have to be ready to change.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
If it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Get through. Find something? It's locked down. Back here. What was in there? Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. First him.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Thanks, BD-1.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Check it out. What's this? Hey, now. What is it?
Take her and go. I'll lead them away.
Astar, no!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land. Meds B1.
range trooper.
This one's mine. Get on him.
Converge on the target. He's dodging. All allied units down.
Can I get some aid?
Grateful.
Where are you taking us?
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
Overtaken by a group of SCAS. He's there, right there! Holy crap, Jack!
Oh, all right then. Did you find something, BD-1?
we find you a new scompling soon. BD-1, over here. Problem.
Need a stem. Throw it. Stem, here.
Something, BD-1?
Did you hear that?
Jedi. Do it quick. How am I supposed to hit him?
Scanning again?
Can I get some aid?
I'll check it out.
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
Them.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
Heard what happened to the commander?
Yeah, Skungus got in his quarters somehow. Nearly blew him up.
Rumor has it someone put it there on purpose.
I can't push it. Come back here. What is it?
Maybe?
Time for a snip.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
gotta fight! Keep your heads down! I got this. Great! It's just me, then.
Fire!
Nothing but air.
I can't. Oh, okay.
Is that the one?
Appreciate it. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something. Leading me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.
Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
Toss it!
What was in there? Him. Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
Direction of an entire culture. I must understand